Undoubtedly, I think the most charismatic, undoubtedly the most mystical, was Ayrton Senna.
Once I realized that there was something special there, I really focus and try to learn about myself, because it's basically learning about yourself, learning about your own limitations, learning about your strengths, your qualities, and trying to make as a whole as smoother as. Once you're in it, and you've got to go all the way to the end. Because you commit yourself to such a level where there is no compromise. You give everything you have, everything, absolutely everything. And sometimes you find even more, because it requires more if you want to be ahead, if you want to win.